And they're coming down the last side of their final sheep. Who's going to make the drop first? Is it going to be Carl? Is it going to be Joanne? Let's see. I think it's going to be Joanne or... maybe Carl. Ah, darn it.
Jobs to do before we get shearing today. Today we're shearing some of our mountain sheep, our Mayo Blackface ewes, and we're dipping lambs. So it's a fairly big operation on today. First I'm going to do some morning jobs. I'm going to feed the pony. I have one pony indoors, she's on a diet, little patch, and I'm going to feed my pet lambs. I'm still feeding three pet lambs. The reason being, one was only born in June, so she's obviously still quite young, and the other two were born in April, but they had some setbacks. One of them had joint ill for there's patch. 6 weeks anyway, she was hobbling around the place. She eventually came round and now she's thriving away. It's just she's a bit smaller, so I wanted to feed her milk for a bit longer. And then my other one is Peck. Peck lost half her tongue to birds when she was a baby. She was thriving very well last month, maybe like 2 months ago. She was thriving really well. I was really impressed, finally, like. And then she went and broke her leg. Yeah, she broke her back leg. She is healed up now and she's thriving again, thank God. But it really set her back, so I'm just giving her a bit more milk for a bit longer, hoping that it'll just keep them thriving before I wean them off it. So yeah, I'm gonna go feed everyone now. So that is June, my June lamb. That's Peck, who broke her hind leg. As you can see, she's flying it again. And then these are all the bigger pets. I'm feeding that one, but she's just a bit shy. That is Millie. She had the joint ill for weeks and weeks, but she is flying it again. That's your Millie. Sheep, we have 80 sheep to do for someone else here. We have to do them first anyway, not right, Michelle?
Yes.
Yeah, and then we'll catch up with the others to shear our own sheep then. So yeah, let's go. Very promising looking, that.
No,
it smells good too.
Yeah.
I've just arrived, I haven't shorn any sheep yet.
You're not getting bugs. Yeah. We could clearly see the flame here and hear it.
This is our lunch.
Our new barbecue set, especially for the occasion. And a new picnic table too, isn't it?
Not really.
Hello, girls. So, this blackface ewes. There's a bit of a Swaledale cross there, actually. And the lambs are Chevet, except for some blackface lambs too. Let me see. There's a blackface lamb in the middle there. So the ewes are Mayo Blackface, a breed originating from the west of Ireland here. We're a bit more northwest, but they're originating from Mayo, which is where they get their name, obviously. Some lovely Chevet lambs there. Look at them. Glorious Chevet ewe lambs there. There's a lot more sheep to be gathered yet. Dad is currently out there gathering sheep. Heather Ann and Maria are after giving me a lovely burger. Heather Ann, do you want to tell us how this is going for you here?
Great. So,
can we have a look? Oh, wow. Wow. Delicious. Good job, Maria and Heather.
Burger for all.
The lambs are getting separated from the ewes. The lambs will be dipped and the ewes will be shorn.
You've watched me break a thousand times. Now I'm all alone, 'cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't. That's how it goes. Don't wanna know. I'm turning off my mind so I get by. I just wanna be happy, happy tonight.
Here we are dipping lambs in a dipping tank. They're dipped for sheep scab, which is caused by a mite, but mainly we dip these lambs in particular for ticks. This farm has a lot of long grass and long heather, which causes ticks in these ewes and lambs. The ewes are definitely more resistant to the ticks than the lambs, but they still get dipped once a year. But this time of year, we do the lambs every year. Always recommend doing it on a dry day. As you can see, the lambs dry off fairly quickly, but still a very important task on this farm in particular.
Now I'm all alone, 'cause you never show. You say-
So guys, that concludes my video. I hope you enjoyed. I'm dressed up in my good clothes for once. I'm going on a little staycation this weekend, so glad to have a little rest. We have more mountain sheep to do next week. I think we might possibly be doing our home flock here on the mountain behind the house. So yeah, lots more sheep to be done. But that was definitely the start of the mountain, you know. So glad to get a start on them. It's definitely time to get on with that job. Just the rain has been really holding us up recently, but we're getting on top of things. There's a lovely day today. We got a bit of dosing and weaning lambs done today, so absolutely flying. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll chat to you again soon. Take care.